Tuberculosis is one of the oldest infectious diseases which evolved with humans for millions of years and still remains a global threat, killing 3,600 people every day. In European Union alone, 49 new cases and 7 deaths are registered every hour. Despite the availability of vaccine and multiple drugs, tuberculosis poses a major threat due to emergence of drug-resistant strains. Most of you in the audience have a scar on your arm, which is from BCG, the currently administered vaccine against tuberculosis. BCG was first discovered more than 100 years ago, and mutations accumulated over the years contribute to its variable efficacy. This prompts the necessity for a new, improved vaccine candidate. My project is on improving BCG using a novel gene modification technology called CRISPR. CRISPR was first discovered in another bacteria as its defense mechanism against invading viruses. Using this gene modification technology enabled easy gene manipulation in difficult bacterial strains such as mycobacteria. Mycobacteria, which causes tuberculosis, as shown in the image, is a rod-shaped bacteria which has multiple decorations of carbohydrates, lipids, and proteins on its cell wall. For convenience, only carbohydrates, which are highly branched, are shown in the image. Using these decorations, mycobacteria overpowers immune cells called macrophages and localizes and multiplies within them. When the person is immunocompromised, they kill the cell that contains them and spread to adjacent cells, thereby infecting the host. So what I've done is, using CRISPR technology, I modified one such bulky, large carbohydrate by reducing its branching, as shown in the image. This modification made the bacteria weak, as in now, they're easily killed by macrophages, preventing them from localizing and multiplying within these cells. Immunologically, this means when compared to BCG vaccine strain itself, the new modified strain making these macrophages more immunologically active with all the necessary ammunition for a reinfection with a more virulent strain. My project is important because although being treatable, tuberculosis poses a social and economic burden on many developing and underdeveloped nations. Improving the currently administered vaccine can help provide a solution for this problem. If the vaccine leaves a permanent scar, it should as well do its job. Don't you agree?